What do we have here? A demigod?
I hope
Rebellion.
Both assignments were challenging enough for you.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
There will be hardship, I'm sure of it. But I see triumph in the end.
A measured perception. Very wise. Nothing worthwhile is ever easy. And that is why such futures are worth striving for. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the training dummy?
Confringo! Descendo!
I think you have it. At some point, you must stop preparing and put your newly honed skills to the
Revelio.
Outside of the classroom.